Ask, and it shall be given to you. Seek, and ye shall find. Knock, and it shall be opened unto you. Matthew 7:7. But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Matthew 6:33. Again I say unto you, that if two of you shall agree on earth as touching anything that they shall ask, it shall be done for them of my Father which is in heaven. Matthew 18:19. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for giving me a supernatural childbirth in the glory. Right now I join my faith with my child and agree with your word and declare a release of your heavenly presence, angelic visitation, and supernatural miracles into this pregnancy. I thank you for releasing the glory of heaven in every area of my life right now. Just as Jesus prayed, thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Matthew 6:10. I thank you for releasing your glory inside of me and to my child right now. Are they not all ministering spirits sent forth to minister for them who shall be heirs of salvation? Hebrews 1:14. I thank you that I am an heir of salvation. The scriptures declare that angels are your messengers and your ministering spirits to those who are heirs of salvation. So right now, I declare a supernatural release of angels over my life that will begin ministering your glory to my spirit, soul, and body. I thank you for releasing angels of provision. They are ministering prosperity and abundance in my life and in my home. I thank you that you supply for all of my needs according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. I thank you for meeting every need that I may have right now, and also ministering blessing for the future of my child and this family. I believe that you are Jehovah Jireh, my Lord and my provider, and that angels are being released right now from heaven with the provision for my child's needs. Blessed be the Lord, who daily loadeth us with benefits, even the God of our salvation. Psalm 68:19. Father, I know that your angels are at attention right now, listening to your word and obeying it by loading my life with your daily benefits from heaven. His seed shall be mighty upon earth. The generation of the upright shall be blessed. Wealth and riches shall be in his house, and his righteousness endureth forever. Psalm 112:2-3. I thank you, God, that my seed will be mighty on this earth. I thank you that the generations that are birthed from my womb shall be blessed, because they will walk upright in the truth of your word and your spirit. Wealth and riches shall be in my house and in the homes of my children, for they are blessed of the Lord. The Lord will grant you abundant prosperity in the fruit of your womb. Deuteronomy 28:11. I call heaven and earth to record this day against you, that I have set before you life and death, blessing and cursing. Therefore choose life, that both thou and thy seed may live. Deuteronomy 30:19. Father, in the name of Jesus, today I choose life for me and my children. I declare that we will receive every blessing that you have for us today. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Psalm 103:1. Father, I choose to bless you today. I thank you that my child within me also blesses you, as I choose to praise and give you glory. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgiveth all thine iniquities, who healeth all thy diseases. Psalm 103:2-3. Father, I will not forget your benefits, and I thank you for your great plan of salvation for my life. I thank you that you not only died and rose to new life to save me spiritually, but you also suffered on my behalf, so that my child and I would not have to suffer with sickness, infirmity, and disease. Christ also suffered for us, who his own self bare our sins in his own body on the tree, that we being dead to sins should live unto righteousness, by whose stripes ye were healed. 1 Peter 2:21-24. Over this entire pregnancy and childbirth, I thank you for releasing angels of healing. I believe that in my body the waters are being stirred just like the pool of Bethesda, with health, wholeness, and miracles. I thank you for angels that are released to minister in the development of my baby. Thank you for giving my child a sound mind, one that will be filled with the peace of God and a perfect brain development. Thank you, Lord, for a pure bloodstream that maintains the proper blood sugar levels and a healthy circulatory system in my baby. I command a perfect nervous system and respiratory system. Baby, you will be healthy and have strong lungs. You will not have any symptoms of allergies now or ever. No sinus problems, hay fever, bronchitis, in Jesus' name. I declare a good skin complexion for my child. Hair to be healthy and beautiful. All bones to be healthy and strong and not broken. Perfect joints and development of muscles. God, you said in your word that he keepeth all his bones, not one of them is broken. Psalm 34:20. Thank you, Lord, for healthy organs, liver, kidneys, bladder, a healthy, strong, and untroubled heart. John 14:1. Baby, you will have perfect 20/20 vision. Your eyes will be clear and able to see perfectly in the natural, and the eyes of your heart will also be able to see clearly in the realm of the glory. I command the cartilage to develop properly in your nose and in your ears. Baby, you will have ears that hear perfectly. Your mouth, teeth, and stomach will develop properly and be healthy in Jesus' name. Lord, I thank you for perfect little fingers and toes, hands and feet that will be used for your glory, to worship you, to do your service, and to walk in your ways. Baby, I speak to you and I command for your reproductive organs and digestive system to function properly. No obstructions or abnormalities in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, for giving my child a peaceful temperament. My baby will have a sweet spirit and a tender heart towards you, God. Baby, you will sleep through the night and you will get plenty of rest, and also let me get rest. I declare a healthy child, all body parts being created to function properly, healthy in spirit, soul, and body. The joy of the Lord is your strength. Nehemiah 8:10. For ye shall go out with joy and be led forth with peace. Isaiah 55:12. And it came to pass that when Elizabeth heard the salutation and praise of Mary, the babe leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Ghost. Luke 1:41. Thank you for releasing your angels of joy throughout my pregnancy and in the delivery room. I thank you for placing a supernatural joy inside of me that cannot be contained, but will spill over into my womb. I thank you for giving me a praise that will cause my baby to rejoice with joy inside of me. I believe that your joy will be like a perfect medicine to my body and for my baby, and cause everything to function properly during and after my pregnancy. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you that my child shall be filled with the joy that comes from your Holy Spirit. My child shall be born and come out with joy, a laughter in their spirit, that they shall also be filled with the peace of God. I thank you that your joy will be a source of strength in my child's life, and they will have a supernatural countenance that will be a source of delight for everyone they meet. A merry heart doeth good like a medicine. Proverbs 17:22. All the days of the afflicted are evil, but he that is of a merry heart hath a continual feast. Proverbs 15:15. A merry heart maketh a cheerful countenance. Proverbs 15:13. I thank you, Lord, for your blessing upon my child and for your anointings and giftings that are being developed within me right now in the life of my baby. Before I formed thee in the belly, I knew thee. And before thou camest forth out of the womb, I sanctified thee, and I ordained thee a prophet unto the nations. Jeremiah 1:5. For it is written, he shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee. Luke 4:10. Your word says that you give your angels charge over us to guard us and protect us. I thank you right now for releasing angels of protection over my body and over this brand new life that you have created within me. I thank you that no weapon that is formed against me shall prosper, and every tongue that shall rise against me in judgment, thou shalt condemn. This is my heritage as a servant of the Lord. Isaiah 54:17. I decree that no word, curse, generational curse, witchcraft, or evil spirit shall touch me or my child, for we are covered by the blood of Jesus. You have delivered us from evil, for thine is thy kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Matthew 6:13. I have made you my habitation, and I find my protection in the shadow of your wings. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely He will save you from the fowler's snare and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you will find refuge. Then no harm will befall you, no disaster will come near your tent, for He will command His angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. They will lift you up in their hands so that you will not strike your foot against a stone. You will tread upon the lion and the cobra. You will trample the great lion and the serpent. Because he loves me, says the Lord, I will rescue him. I will protect him, for he acknowledges my name. He will call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation.